Hey everyone, it's Trevor, and today I'll walk you through how to easily check the time and date of a message in Messenger. Let's dive right in. Open up Facebook Messenger and navigate to the conversation containing the message you want to inspect. As you scroll through the conversation, you'll notice occasional timestamps indicating when messages were sent. However, these timestamps aren't displayed for every message. To view the timestamp for a specific message, simply give it a quick tap. Avoid tapping and holding, as this will trigger a different action. Upon tapping the message, you'll see the timestamp appear above it, indicating the date and time it was sent. For example, it might show March 7, 2022 at 6:25 p.m. You can repeat this process for any message in the conversation, including those that were unsent. By tapping on an unsent message, you'll see when it was removed, providing valuable context. This quick method allows you to easily access message timestamps whenever needed. If you found this tip helpful, consider hitting the subscribe button below to support the channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.